Hello and welcome. Today's video is on introduction to media literacy, kind of what it is and why we should care. I'm going to try and go through this pretty quickly. So first of all, media, what is it? It's tools to store or communicate messages. That could be TV, radio, newspapers, magazines, books, billboards, signs, packaging, marketing materials, video games, recorded music, the internet, and much, much more. Anything that communicates messages or even stores messages. It's important to look at these because media construct our culture, our society and culture, and even how we view reality, how we think of the world, is shaped by the information we receive in the media or through those different communications. Media literacy helps us to understand how media messages create meaning, identify who created a particular media message, recognize what the media maker wants us to believe or do, name the tools of persuasion used, recognize bias, spin, misinformation, or lies, and discover the part of the story that is not being told. And also to evaluate media messages based on our own experiences, beliefs, and values. And then you can also create and distribute our own media messages and become advocates for change in our media system. Decoding media. We can decode media by deconstructing media. We can figure out who created the message, why they created the message, techniques of persuasion, how media makers are trying to influence us, what parts of the story aren't being told, and how we can get better informed. That's the main part of why we're going to be studying media literacy. We'll learn more about each of those and how to do this.